Tanya, some of the office workers downtown say they definitely felt it. They say their desk shook and some of the pictures on the wall even rattled. And get this, some of the students at Antonelli College downtown on 7th Street evacuated the building because of the tremors. They just didn't know what was going on. Several employees inside the P&G building and federal building downtown also say they felt the tremors. The tremors appear to have been hit or miss. People in Hyde Park, as far north as Westchester and Blue Ash, say they felt the earth shake. Others say they didn't feel a thing. Workers inside the Wright Summit office building in Fort Wright also say they felt the tremors from the earthquake. Bonnie Sarver says she felt the building gently sway around 2:20 this afternoon.
I felt it start giving a little. My very first thought was a truck or something hit the building, but I've lived in California, and when it eased off and started again, I thought, this is an earthquake, and I thought, how cool.
The geology department here at the University of Cincinnati actually has a seismograph inside of the building. Now, Dr. Warren Huff says they were actually able to capture some of the data from the earthquake here in Cincinnati. We're going to have more on that coming up new at 6, as well as the possibility of any aftershocks.